Look at this dump of a town. Get me the fuck back to L.A. God, if one more asshole mentions a crab cake to me, I think I'm gonna puke.
Well, did you try the steam crabs? They're red and really tasty.
No, I did not. I'm not interested in any kind of meal that you have to beat with a fucking mallet wearing some stupid kind of little bib. Just a minute! Well, families of mutants gawk in my face. No, thank you. Hi.
Your limousine is here, Miss Whitlock. You look beautiful.
Well, thank you, Charles, darling. I'm so excited. We'll be right with you. Libby, do you think that Pat Nixon got fucked in this hotel room?
What?
It is called the presidential suite, isn't it?
Yes, but
I bet she did. Call the manager and ask him.
I can't ask that.
Pat Nixon was a stroke victim. I believe it is your job to ask, is it not? Now call downstairs and ask the manager if Pat Nixon got fucked in my hotel room. I want to know.
Yes, Miss Whitlock.
Oh,